Finally crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Well, still have a bit of fight left in you? Then listen. I've arranged a meeting with Gav. In case you've forgotten, you're the one he's been putting his nose to work for.
For nothing.
Just listen. While you've been relaxing in your cell, Gav's been busy sniffing out your dominance. And according to his last report, he's picked up the scent. Gav's gone to a fair bit of trouble for you. The least you can do is hear the poor bugger out. He's going to meet us at the King's Fall. Pack your stuff. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Come on. Gav will be waiting for us. Get your stuff together.
Right now, Clive. You're not gonna go mad again, are you?
Come on. Gav will be waiting for us. Get your stuff together. Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Gab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on. Still feeling sorry for yourself?
Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumours all point to... That was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet up with Gav.
But we both know that...
No buts about it.
Good boy. This is stupid. I'm the dominant of fire. We sent Gav on a wild goose chase.
Get him! Vogel.
Perfect little shortcut, Sid. Straight through a nest of bloodthirsty beasts. Can't be much further now.
Sick of Toggle. Keep your distance, boy. You know what to do, boy. Get him, boy. Through.
What is it, boy?
After him! Don't let him escape! Gav! Who goes there? This one's a deserter. Take his head!
Out of my way.
You made your choice.
Situation.
You're late.
Get in trouble.
What?
The Imperials are on his tail. We have to get to him before they do.
Understood. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
I'll take the dragon. You take the dragoon.
Sick of Torgon.
Yeah. Over here.
Die, you bastard!
Sorry, lads, it's not how much help I'm gonna be here.
Sick of talk!
The war goes up, must come down. Bloody time waster. Come on, let's finish him off.
Stab one!
Come on. There. Clive doesn't have your nose, I said. He'd stumble off a cliff, I said.
That's the trouble with a nose like mine. Can't help sticking it where it's not wanted. But if it wasn't for you two, my sniffing days would be over.
Thank you. Truly.
So, what news?
Well, found out where your friend's heading, for one thing.
Gav, I...
Him and his mate are on their way to your old stomping ground, Rosaria. You should have seen what they did to the Imperials who tried to stop them. There's no question about it. He's a dominant of fire, all right.
He can't be.
Clive, I saw you turn into an icon before my very eyes. And yes... There's a good chance it was you who killed the Phoenix. But we weren't alone, were we? There was the fellow you saw enter the whirlwind. I saw him too. You didn't dream it, Clive. He's out there.
But who is he?
Don't ask me. I don't bloody know. But I do know one thing. You're gonna find him and find out. After all, you swore an oath.
What?
You swore you'd avenge your brother's death, that you'd never rest until you'd hunted down the man responsible. So, find out if this man's responsible and kill yourself if he's not.
Sid, I...
Don't thank me. Thank Gav.
Thank you, Gav.
Yeah, well, yeah.
No birds returning this year.
The deadlands have swallowed their roosts, like as not. We're running out of time.
We'll be in Rosaria in a day or two.
Back to where it all began. He must be stopped.
Spitting great gouts of fire he was, like a bleeding volcano.
Ever seen a volcano?
What? You think I'm having you
on? Clive! Your friend! She's awake!
Right.
Go to her, you fool. Right, you lot. Enough slacking. Goots, come with me. Gav, go and get those wounds seen to.
Oh, give it to me straight. How long have I got?
So?
All in good time. Let's make ourselves scarce.
Jill.
Let's get this fixed before someone.
It's true then. It really is you.
It is.
Life.
So are you. I still can't believe it. Are your wounds healed?
Yes. Talia told me what happened. You saved my life.
After nearly taking it, I had no idea. Forgive me, but how did you ever come to be there, Jill? Fighting for them.
The Iron Blood. They invaded not long after the news arrived about Phoenix Gate. Rosaria had lost her leaders, The duchy was in chaos. The Iron Kingdom saw our weakness and pounced upon it. They killed the men and captured the women.
And took you back to Ironhome.
I thought they meant to have their fun with me before the end. But the end never came. My powers awoke and everything changed. It all happened so fast.
We were told that the Ironblood had captured a dominant and planned to bring her on their latest crusade.
They gave me a choice. To fight for them on the battlefield or see my countrywomen slaughtered.
And they call us dominant.
What? What happened, Clive? What happened at Phoenix Gate?
It was me. I killed Joshua.
No, that's not true. I know you. You wouldn't do that.
It's the truth. I changed into him again. Not long ago. The second Icon of Fire. The one responsible.
Clive.
When I think back to that night... The Hooded Man, he spoke to me. What did he say?
Sarxis.
We have found you. What did he mean?
Clive, we should go back there, to Phoenix Gate. I need to know what really happened. And so do you. You need to know for certain. And if what you told me is true, and you did what you said you did, then we will face it together.
Jill, I... All right.
You'll be needing a change of clothes, then. Out you go, your lordship. We wouldn't want you getting overexcited.
Sorry.
I'll see you soon, then, Clive.
I should be ready, too. We've a long journey ahead of us.
I thought I told you to make yourself scarce. Your friend needs to get dressed.
Let's get this fixed before someone doesn't...
We're looking at half a dozen, maybe more.
Their bunks are made up.
You! Newcomer! I need help.
What's the matter?
It's my assistant. She left to gather swords. I cannot concentrate one whit for fear of what might have happened. Please, I beg of...
All right, I'll go.
Marvelous. Thank you.
Whereabouts is she?
Gotan's Bales. It's on the outskirts of Lostwig. Not the safest place for an unaccompanied bearer, perhaps. But the soil there is second to none. Now go, and do not linger.
Cid's gone off again. To Rosaria this time to pick up some supplies. Never can get him to sit still.
Someone's in trouble.
It would have been worse if you hadn't come along. Wait, I've seen you around the hideaway.
I'm Clive.
And I'm Martel. But what are you doing here?
Looking for you.
I noticed that. But this soil's not gonna...
Then what if I gathered it for you? Just exactly what sort of dirt is it...
What I need is soil. But I'd be a fool to if it's the good stuff you're looking for. Dark, rich, fragrant. You'll know it when you find it.
Dark, rich... Well, you should hurry back. Bohemil seemed worried enough that he might come looking for you himself.
That seems unlikely, but I won't.
Soil, then. There's certainly enough of it here. But is it dark, rich, and fragrant? Should be enough. I better get it back to the hideaway.
There you are.
Oh. Yes, she's standing right there.
Not the girl, the soil. Glorious! When Martell came, but with this, my research can...
Wait, so you were never...
Worried about me? Sorry to disappoint you, but the only thing he worries about is his research.
But that's...
That's all right. It's just how he is. And if it wasn't for him, we wouldn't be growing anything in these ruins. It's a small price to pay. Although, you shouldn't have to pay it too. Did he even offer you anything for helping? I know it's not much, but it's something, at least. I wish I could offer you some fruit too, but you're not likely to thank me if I do. Still, we'll grow something worth eating one of these days, and when we do, you'll have first pick. Come by again when we've grown some fruit worth eating, and I'll see that you get some.
The furrows will need expanding.